So we sanded, soldered, cleaned, put corrosion block on, cleaned up and corrosion block the dip switch. Now we're good to go back together. Alright, so now for the test. Key on, headlights on, the dip switch is working, and the horn.